What's up, Boomas? It's Miss Brody here. Here's what's coming up at Gertz this week. I hope you enjoyed your extra long weekend, your Monday off, and your Tuesday off. Today, many of you that are juniors are taking the SAT. We wish you the best of luck on that. And we also have a volleyball game this evening. Since we did have Monday and Tuesday off, Boomas, we are on a different schedule this week. So on Wednesday, it's similar to a Monday. We have advisory periods 1, 2, and 3. And then on Thursday, you'll have periods 4, 5, 6, and then advisory again at the end of the day. And then on Friday, you actually have all periods. So all periods, they will be short, about 45 minutes, and then you'll have advisory at the end of the day on Friday. So you have a nice short week. And then next week, as you know, we also have a short week coming up since we are off of school next Friday, and we have a half day next Thursday. And after that is spring break. So we're almost there. Hang in there. Keep doing such a great job. We're here if you need anything. And wishing you a great rest of your short week. See ya.
Let's go. All right, go. All right. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
What's your favorite song?
My favorite song? Fuck. Hold up. I think it has to be TV by Billie Eilish.
Ooh, okay. Thank you very much. All right, let's go. Excuse me. Behind you.
What's up?
What's good?
What's
up?
All right.
What is this?
All right.
So,
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
No, thank you
what?
And just like, let's go.
All right. So, I want you to rate the song that someone picked from your class. All right. The song's called TV by Billie Eilish. What do you think about that?
That one TikTok song?
Yeah, sure.
It's all right. It's all right. You want me to rate it?
I need you to rate it.
1 to 10?
Yeah.
It's a 6. It's all right.
Solid 6?
It's a 6.
All right. What about you? What's your favorite song?
Not my favorite song, but it's a vibe. It's
shit.
Somebody Please by the Vanguards. It's an oldie. Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
All right. Excuse me.
I can hear you.
Can you write another new song?
I got you, man.
My opinion, I ain't really that much of a huge fan of The Weeknd.
Okay.
I like his old music though.
Okay. What's your favorite song?
My favorite song has to be like Nobody by Mitski.
Can I hear it?
You wanna hear it?
Yeah.
My fault.
Can somebody rate this song?
Hey, that's a good 10 out of 10. What you mean, my boy?
10 out of 10?
Hey, 10 out of 10.
I'm here with Madeline, Brianna. Okay, you guys, what you should do? I
love
your freckles. School.
Your
school.
Chores.
School.
Snore.
School. School.
Stuart.
School.
Huh?
School. School.
Chores.
School.
Cord.
School.
School.
Is.
Fun. No, it's not.
With
Francisco.
Guess what I'm saying. Hi.
What?
Hi.
What?
Oh.
Oh, I'm supposed to guess.
Yeah, okay. It's because. Okay.
Hi. Hi.
Oh, hi.
Love.
My.
Girlfriend.
I love my girlfriend.
Denise.
Huh? What?
Well, don't laugh because I'm trying to read your
lips.
Denise.
Madeline. Dejani.
And do you think you can guess what she's saying?
You're not my sister. You got gum. Take away your gum. Say it again. You're not my sister. Clempus? You're not my sister.
Say it again.
You're not my sister. Messenger. Oh. You're not my sister.
I'm not your sister.
Yeah. Happy Appreciation Week, Mr. G. Losada, Nun Ramirez, and Kang. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are really awesome. Mr. Losada, you're always really sweet to me when you're telling me to get to class. You're like, get to class! And then Mr. G, you're like, super nice when you tell me to, you know, put my head down or something. And then Mr. Ramirez, you're really sweet when you walk past chemistry. You're really awesome. And Miss Nun, you're super funny, and I really like your bun. And then Mr. Kang, I knew you for a short time last year, and it was really exciting to meet you. So thank you, and I hope you guys have an amazing week. Bye.
Hi, Ms. Nun. I just want to thank you for always having a positive attitude and always having a cheerful attitude.
And thank you for being extremely lively. You're very hilarious, and you make the school environment very positive. We love you.
I just want to shout out Mr. G for AP Appreciation Week. We appreciate you, dog.
All right, what's up, Ms. Nun? I just want to shout you out and give you an appreciation for all you've done for the school, as well as for myself and my growth, and as a teacher, and supporting me as well. So I really appreciate it, and I hope you feel appreciated on this week for you and the rest of the APs. So.
Thank you, G and Losada. I feel like you guys are the staff that I am most well connected to in this entire school. Because of you guys, you offer me support whenever I want to, and you guys are very positive, and you always like make this school environment very lively. So thank you so much.
Yo, big shout out to the APs, Kane, G, and Losada. You guys are my boys. It doesn't feel like you guys are over me or anything like that. You don't belittle me at all. So I appreciate that. You guys make me feel like I'm super important here, even though I kind of am, but appreciate that. So thank you guys. You always got my back whenever I call. You guys are right there. So big shout out. Keep up the good work, and can't wait to another year with you guys. Thank you. Yo, I just want to make sure, give a big shout out to Nun and to Mr. Ramirez. You guys always holding it down, always making me laugh, always keeping a good vibe. And that's hard to come by. So big shout out to you guys. I appreciate everything you guys do here. Keep up the good work, and Lamar the Great.
So I want to appreciate Mr. King. He's one of the best teachers. It's been great working with you, Mr. King, or Dr. King. So just keep on doing the great work, fight for justice. You know how the real struggle. So let's keep on doing the fight.
Thank you, Mr. King.
Thank you for helping me last year with AP World. You know, you helped me a lot.
Thank you, you're very supportive, doctor.
Yes.
My name is Rebecca. I got accepted to Sacramento State, Cal State Northridge, Cal State Dominguez Hills, and to Cal Poly Humboldt.
Hi, my name is Diana, and I got accepted to UCLA, UC Irvine, UC San Diego, Pepperdine University, Chapman University, and Cal State Long Beach.
Okay, my name's Lupe, and I've gotten into UCSB, UC Riverside, University of Redlands, and all my Cal States.
My name is Gladys Ramirez. I got accepted to UCLA, UC San Diego, UC Riverside, Cal State LA, Cal Poly Humboldt. Waiting for Berkeley.
Feelings they protected from cashing checks just to get some. And some necklaces. What's next? More turbulence. Praying on this plane. Success. Got a taste of it. Never was the same.
Trademark on that. Trademark in my brand new. Yeah. Duh. Hold up. Blood. Hold up. Cup. Hold up. Sis. Hold up. LLC the. And I LLC my. Huh. Pass me the rock. I go crazy on my kicks. Huh. Had to tell my grandma sit back relaxing. Huh. Buy her house and car. She's off the list. Huh. Fake. Talking about he rich but barely is, huh? Eight figures jumping off the stage into the kids, huh? Single out the shooter, take the shooter to the blitz, huh? Dropping out of school, drop deposit on the crib, huh? Popping out on Instagram, I only post my, huh? I don't need your input, get your 2 cents off my pick, huh? Generation money, type of money, dying rich. And I wanna say, shout out to the dead, now I flex, whoa. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the the dead.
Let's go.
Shut up.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Shut up to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. I'm sick of you, not taking a risk. I'm taking advantage and taking my course. I cannot compete with the murder. My system, my tolerance low. I don't tolerate force. I. Dead.
Let's go.
Shout out to the dead, to the dead, to the dead. I'm sick of you